Far thing is in the way. You're not listening to me.
What?
The far thing is in the way.
Better?
More to more. Yeah.
All right, what's up, guys? It's currently Friday. The last workout you guys saw, or the beginning to this episode, I showed you guys the bench workout that I did yesterday, and I had some accessories. So yeah, that was that. And today I have squats, primary day for squats, and then secondary for day for deads, and like hyperextension. That's it. So I'm feeling really good. I got work done with Tony earlier on my left shoulder again, just continuously working through that. Also did some work on my hips and lower back. Feeling nice and fresh. I got Chipotle right here ready to go. I'm gonna eat that. Jade's house, I'm on her, on my way there right now. And then I'm gonna go work out. I'm going alone. Jade's got some stuff to do with her mom's car. So they're gonna get that taken care of while I'm at the gym. And then after that, Jade and I are going to go to Noritori, which is a Japanese all-you-can-eat buffet. Definitely gonna chow down on a lot of sushi there. I worked up quite the appetite. I haven't eaten nearly anything. I just had a Starbucks frap, and then like some Ritz cracker peanut butter sandwich things. Like just like a few, not a lot. So really no calories at all, pretty much. This will be my first real meal, and then that probably won't even fill me up. It's just one bowl. So the real all-time food intake for the day is really after the gym workout. So I'm really excited about that. That's all I have to say. So I'll see you guys in the gym.
Well, I don't pull on the step up. I do want to transition eventually. Beautiful.
All right, so picked up Jade, and now we're going to Noritori finally. Gonna eat all the sushi. We're gonna take their whole stock, correct? Yeah. I'm literally so fucking full right now. You have no idea how much food I've eaten so far, and I'm still gonna eat more. There's food on my chin. Lick it off.